Hi guys! After our adventures with the HP Omen, we got our hands on another PC prebuilt from another reputable brand's gaming division. It has almost the same specs, and we will see what's inside now.
In the previous video, we were not particularly satisfied with the production of the HP Omen, and let's see how this goes for. First of all, quite obvious, you have nice big cooler for the CPU with 120 mm fan. You also have another 5 fans on there, which will give you very good airflow. And RGB, all the fans are RGB. So you have a good looking PC from the start. The GPU is MSI OEM version with beefy looking 2.5 slot cooler. And you also have, again, dual channel memory, but you also have 4 slots, so you can easily add another 2 sticks of memory if you want to upgrade the size. The motherboard is a regularly looking one, and it has 2 VRM radiators and a lot more faces than the one in the HP. As you can see, all the front is a nice mesh, so no problem sucking cold air from the outside. You have an M.2 drive under the heat spreader and additional 1 TB hard drive on the back of the PC. The top is also mesh, no problems here. For the fans, as we said, there are a lot fan headers on the motherboard, but the fans are regulated by a controller. Also, we have a single expansion slot, which is PCI Express by 2 or by 4. So you can probably add a video capture device there. Of course, you have Wi-Fi. Let's see how it performs. We'll be right back. If you haven't guessed it, here is all the RGB goodness. Lenovo Legion. It has relatively good temperatures. It is not completely silent, but it is nowhere as loud as the HP Omen. It has additional 1 TB of hard drive space and slightly more powerful PSU. And you get this for only about 100 bucks more. Which, given the price that you can find these pieces, shouldn't be breaking your bank. So, that's it for now. Bye!